But this is at the point of either removing or replacing the tire. We use what we call the pneumatic wrench. Does not belabor, it does not stress the technician. And apart from that, your stud is not damaged in the process. It allows the integrity of the stud or your wheels. And besides that, if you look at this tire, this was manufactured in year 2010. That is week 44. It was manufactured on the 10th month of the year 2010, which means this tire is effectively 4 years and a few months old. So this tire will be expiring around October this year. You see, the essence of saying this is to tell you exactly why it is important for you to buy good tires. This tire is still good so long as it is removed from this vehicle by October 2010 this year. Because by 2010 this year will be exactly 5 years old. When you buy Tokumba tires, you are risking your life. When you buy tires that you don't know the source, you are risking your life. Any tire that is not tropicalized, that is brought into the country, is like the owner wants to commit suicide. Tropicalized tires are meant for the tropics. Irrespective of the manufacturer, if the manufacturer says it's a temperate tire, don't bring it into a tropic environment. Tires are good when they are new. Tokumba tires are tires that have expired in the regions where they have been brought into the country. And if we are not to commit suicide as users of vehicles in Nigeria, we should run away from buying expired tires. No matter how good a Tokumba tire is, it cannot be as good as new. And in fact, most of these expired tires that are brought into the country are from regions that are cold regions. They are not meant for our own environment. So my admonition to all vehicle users, all road users, is to ensure that when they want to buy tires, they go for good tires. Because the risk involved in using expired tires is grave. You can lose your life in the process. The life of the passengers in your vehicle can be at risk when you buy tires that are not meant to be bought. When you buy Tokumba tires, you are risking your life and the life of your passengers, and ditto the life of Nigerians. So I want to admonish, henceforth, number one, patronize standard garages for your services. You get the best out of it. Then number two, ensure that even if you don't know the type of tire to go, when you come to a standard garage, we can always do the best for you. We can recommend the type of tires you need to buy. We can recommend the type of services that you require to keep your vehicle in very good shape. Tires are an essential part of the vehicle, which the owners of vehicles and drivers must take particular care of. Number one, tires that are Tokumba tires are not meant for us to be used. Number two, when we use them, they endanger the lives of both the driver and the passengers. And we also mention the fact that tires have expiry dates. And so when you want to buy your tire, ensure that you buy tires taking cognizance of the date of manufacture. Most cases, some manufacturers will write the exact date and month and year. In some tires, you find that the manufacturer will mention the week of manufacture and as well as the year of manufacture. But in all of this, the lifespan of an average tire is 5 years. And so if you look at your tire very well, if your tire is expired, I will encourage you or admonish you to change those tires before they become a problem to you and to your passengers.